Alrighty, this is Perdita's son, Pazu. He's currently 180 grams, so he'll need just a little bit more time with us to get big enough, but otherwise he's a nice gray color, a little bit of a blaze side with the pinto markings, a little bit of snowflake on his back, and he's got the green nail polish to indicate that this is Pazu. He is nice and sweet, as you can see.